Well, what would a school be without a principal's office? Well, they're going to give this a try at one New Haven high school.
Yeah, reform plan there calls for removing administrators and putting the teachers in charge. News 8's Aaron Cox explained the details so parents know just who is in control.
You could say the principal has left the building, leaving teachers running this New Haven high school. One parent predicts more creativity in the classrooms.
I'm excited about it. I think it's fantastic. I don't think they can write their own curriculum.
I ain't in it for hypnotics. I ain't in it for a trip. I ain't renovating wine. I ain't in it for the sips. I ain't waiting on a snack. I ain't in it for the chips. I'm just provocating time and the ending make a hit. So I'm banging on the pad.
That's it.
To smash.
That's it.
With my lady.
That's it.
808.
That's it.
Just a young little scholar with an unbuttoned collar in the class. Like, fuck you, Mr. Smith. You ain't shit. Smith said, I ain't shit. To the world, I'm just a man. To an ocean with a prison, I'm a sardine in a can. Riding tidal waves to make a stone out of sand. Just to cash it in the glass castle like I'm the man. For the fascists of the states and the niggas on the block. Still pushing hard rock with the keys. Karate chopping bricks by the eighth with the cell on the app. Just to buy some Jordans with the steak and cheese. I ain't in it for hypnotics. I ain't in it for a trip. I ain't renovating. And wine, I ain't in it for the sips. I ain't waiting on a snack. I ain't in it for the chips. I'm just provocating time and the end to make a hit. So I'm banging on a pad.
That's it.
To smash.
That's it.
With my lady.
That's it.
808. Just a young little scholar with an unbuttoned collar in the class. Like, fuck you, Mr. Smith, you ain't shit. Mr. Smith, Mr. Smith, you the system that I hate. You be saying it's a job, you be saying that it's fate. You could prophesize this, you could prophesize that, but could never prophesize an escape. Why is that? You ignore the hard facts and be switching your tone.
In my grandmother's house like a rotary phone. I got your number on a sticky notepad for the Bible with no rivals. Selling prophecies is privately owned.
I ain't in it for hypnotics. I ain't in it for a trip. I ain't renovating wine. I ain't in it for the sips. I ain't waiting on a snack. I ain't in it for the chips. I'm just provocating time and the end to make a hit. So I'm banging on a pad.
That's it.
To smash.
That's it.
My lady.
That's it.
808. Just a young little scholar with an unbuttoned collar in the class. Like, fuck you, Mr. Smith. You ain't shit. And on the TV, all I see is how you pop things. Some propaganda with a little bit of octane. Try to make it so it's just a black and white thing. So the bigger picture getting foggy in the right brain. That's why the cool kids dab. Cause they can give a fuck about the past. Or anything that's race sorted. If they gotta pay for it, mother sucker, you could put it on the tab. I ain't in it for hypnotics, I ain't in it for a trip. I ain't renovating wine, I ain't in it for the sips. I ain't waiting on a snack, I ain't in it for the chips. I'm just provocating time and the end to make a hit. So I'm banging on the pad.
That's it.
Smash.
That's it.
With my lady.
That's it.
808.
That's it.
Just a young little scholar with an unbuttoned collar in the class. Like, fuck you, Mr. Smith. You ain't shit.
That's it.